part of it has also been, there's always been a strain in American politics where you've got the middle class and the question's been, who are you mad at if you're struggling? If you're working, but you don't seem to be getting ahead. And over the last 40 years, sadly, I think there's been an effort to either make folks mad at folks at the top or to make be mad at folks at the bottom. And I think the effort to suggest that the poor are sponges, leeches, are don't want to work, are lazy, are undeserving, got traction. And look, it's still being propagated. I mean, I have to say that, you know, if you watch Fox News on a regular basis, it is a constant menu. They will find, like, folks who make me mad. I don't know where they find them, right? They're all like, I don't want to work. I just want a free Obama phone or whatever. And that becomes an entire narrative. Right? That gets worked up. And you very rarely do you hear an interview of a waitress, which is much more typical, who's raising a couple of kids and is doing everything right, but still can't pay the bills. And so if we're going to change how John Boehner and Mitch McConnell think, we're going to have to change how our body politic thinks, which means we're going to have to change how the media reports on these issues and how people's impressions of what it's like to struggle in this economy looks like, and how budgets connect to that, and that's it's a hard process because that requires a much broader conversation than typically we have on the nightly news. Chris, which is much more typical, who's raising a couple of kids and is doing everything right, but still can't pay the bills. And so if we're going to change how John Boehner and Mitch McConnell think, we're going to have to change how our body politic thinks, which means we're going to have to change how the media reports, like, folks who make me mad. I don't know where they find them, right? They're all like, I don't want to work. I just want a free Obama phone or whatever. And that becomes an entire narrative, right, that gets worked up. And you very rarely do you hear an interview of a waitress. Part of it has also been, there's always been a strain in American politics where you've got the middle class and the question's been, who are you mad at if you're struggling? If you're working, but you don't seem to be getting ahead. And over the last 40 years, sadly, I think there's been an effort to either make folks mad at folks at the top or to make be mad at folks at the bottom. And I think the effort to suggest that the poor are sponges, leeches, are don't want to work, are lazy, are undeserving, got traction. And look, it's still being propagated. I mean, I have to say that, you know, if you watch Fox News on a regular basis, it is a constant menu. They will find